Good morning. Let's review the ambassador program. When the RDA discovered Pandora...
You can't discover something that was there all along.
Hathi, when we say discovered, we mean it was the first time humans came here. When we arrived, we realized that this was an opportunity to create beneficial relationships with the indigenous peoples. We created avatars like mine to help create relationships with the Na'vi. Graduate, it'll be your job as ambassadors to reach out to the Na'vi clans and to help us to create those alliances. Can anyone tell me how that can be done?
The RDA can share their medicines, technologies, and knowledge.
That's absolutely correct, Taylor.
Director Mercer. We have been going over TAP's mission as you requested.
Why would Na'vi want to have alliances with you?
Alma. You have no idea what life is like out there, Ahari. It's savage. We found you as children. After your clan abandoned you, we have given you a future. A purpose.
Our clan would never have abandoned us. Built up on its land.
That's okay. Stop.
I allowed you to keep that dirty trinket under the condition it remained in your bunk. Hand it over.
It was our mother's. It's not a dirty trinket. You don't even know what a Songkhor is.
Ahari? It's just a broken string. I know this is difficult for you, but you have to accept that your mother abandoned you.
Liar!
You all know the rules. No physical contact. No dinner for any of you.
Director Mercer, sir!
Manor? Manor, tetensi. Aungangahu, tam.
Satwe lunit solani moon. Satona for aungat kamolunge.
You're supposed to be speaking English on base.
When you cry out at night, Taylan, you cry out in Na'vi!
Why do you always take Mercer's side?
Director Mercer saved us!
Taylan, they took us from our families. We are saplings cut from our roots. We may not remember where we're from, but we can still grow, out there, on Pandora.
I
can't even remember the words of our clan's songs anymore.
We can sing them even without words. We can't let them strip the Natvi out of us. We have to do something before it's too late. We are stronger than them now. I felt it in the classroom with the Mercer. We can end this tonight. I have an idea. Alna Kenna Kelku. Good job, Daylan. Now we have to hurry. We only have a few minutes breathing the air before we're going to need masks.
We found them.
I'm very disappointed in you. We have given you this privileged life, and you want to throw it all away.
We don't want your privileged life. We belong out there!
No, you belong to us! You cannot fathom how much we have invested in you. We saved you, gave you a home, an identity.
We already had an identity. We are not me!
No! You are what I made you!
We may not remember the words, but we can still sing the songs of our people.
Stop singing. I said shut up! Stop singing!
We are going home. Aunga kena kelku.
I'm warning you, Ahari. Not another step!
Sao matela. Unki va na kelku.
Stop right there!
What did you do?
So today we will continue our talk about Earth economics and the laws of supply and demand.
Why do we have to use human weapons?
Nor? We've been over this. Pandora is a very dangerous place.
But we've hardly seen Pandora. How do we know what we're protecting ourselves against?
Cortez, I need to talk to you over here, now. Look, orders have come down from Hell's Gate. We are being evacuated from Pandora. I need you to grab your stuff before the panic starts.
What?
Look, we have lost Pandora. Some Avatar driver named Jake Sully went full native, turned the Na'vi on us. That's why you can't trust any of them. I need you to get your stuff together and get back in your own damn body now. Puppet show is over.
Okay, everyone, collect your things.
Hey, Cortez, I will handle this. You need to go. You know what to do.
Follow me! Quickly! We've got this one chance! Get in!
What are you doing?
You'll be safe here.
Is Mercer leaving us?
We are no longer of use to him.
No! I won't believe it!
Hurry, you need to hide!
Let us go. We can take them.
We can escape to Pandora.
There are soldiers everywhere. You won't make a single step.
This is our chance to be free.
This is your only chance to survive.
What about you?
You're just gonna go to sleep for a little while. It won't be long, okay?
You helped me before.
You helped me before.
You helped me. You helped me.
You helped me before. I'll help you now. Stay where you're needed.
You helped me before.
You helped me before.
You helped me before.
You helped me before. I'll help you now. Stay where you're needed. You helped me before. I'll help
you. You helped me before.
You helped me before. I'll help you now. Stay where you're needed.
I lost you. All of you.
What?
What's going on? What happened?
Been asleep for a while. A long, long while.
Rongatikame. Must you prod at them like this? If they can walk, they can walk. The rest we have to leave.
But the RDA left, didn't they? And you left us here.
The Sky People have returned, Sarentu.
Sarentu. No one has ever called me that.
That is your clan. And a mighty one at that. You thought you were lost to this world, but this Dreamwalker thought to lock you up in a box instead.
I'll explain when we get back. But for now, you take it easy. Your body's still waking up.
Did everyone make it?
I'm here. Nor and Talan too. We're safe.
We're getting out. At last.
It's really happening. We're all getting out. Together.
Oh, why does it look so different in here?
Can we hurry things up? RDA are en route. You can have your reunion later.
Come, eat. You will need your strength.
We found rations in the canteen. There's probably more. I think there's more.
Where's Yefti and Telesi?
Maybe Omasan can put you in the hole. Don't touch you. Treating my team wouldn't be part of my training. Come on, we gotta go.
Who are these people? Russian people?
Squad closing in. We should move.
Children, they're alive!
Cortez. She always thought we were making pets and not soldiers. Get rid of them.
No!
One more made it. Over here. Are you all right? Here, take this.
A radio?
Put it in your ear. It is tuned to our frequency.
You've been busy?
They were looking for you. They found me. You need to move. Now.
Wait. What's your name?
Saltleg. One of the last of my clan. I am here so you will not be the last of yours. Keep moving. Fast and quiet. Go.
I hear you. Those soldiers are everywhere.
It's okay. Breathe. Look for a way out.
Can you hear me? Where is everyone else? Did they get out?
I'm making sure they do. Are you safe?
For now, I think.
Let me worry about the others. Just keep moving.
Stop staring at this stuff. You heard Harding. We need to find them. Wait, you hear that?
Hello, Bloom? You still here? We just want to talk. I'll give you a present.
Yeah, that'll work.
I don't see what the big deal is about those ants. Jumping into my line of fire today.
I suppose.
Day's almost done.
That was close.
Do not let them escape. Shoot to kill.
On Pandora. Won't be long till I move up the ranks.
Ah! Door to the gym is locked. I'll try to find a way through.
Stay watchful.
Ain't gonna be calling me rookie much longer.
If you don't quit it, I'm gonna glue your mouth shut. Okay, that's a new one.
Can't wait to see what else on this moon is trying to kill me.
Okay, I'm out of the gym.
Good. Now get to them.
Stop left! How long were we asleep? Sotek! Can you hear me?
gotcha.
What'd you catch, Harding? You don't gotta worry about this one. It hasn't got anywhere near the fight its sister did.
Murderer!
Well, look where it got her. Such a shame. It could have been of use once. But now there are no Na'vi ambassadors. Only Na'vi obstacles.
Wrong!
Sotlek, are you okay? That was way too close. Sotlek! Hello? Maybe the others followed the water. More RDA. What happened?